So in Windows Settings, we're focused on making advanced features more discoverable for advanced users. We took the For Developers page and rebranded it towards Advanced, and we also redesigned the page layout so that the most popular features are near the top, such as End Task. Along with that, we added new features to the Advanced page, including the ability to remove the max path limitation so you can have long file paths without receiving an error. And there's also the File Explorer with version control integration, which allows you to select repositories in File Explorer and have your Git information display directly in the columns of File Explorer, such as your last commit messages on certain files, along with the version status if it's staged or committed, along with your branch and diff changes between your branch and origin. So you can go ahead, it's in the Windows Insider program and the dev and beta channels, and you can get started using that today in Windows Settings.